at the baseline, being fronted by Jared Bergeron of Wisconsin. He's looking, looking, finally gets into Appling. They don't get him. They don't foul him. Down court pass to Nix. And that's it, folks. It's over. And for the first time since the 2000-2001 Big Ten season, MSU has won back-to-back games at the Kohl Center. That is unbelievable. Yeah. Wisconsin.